I still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We tried to make the best of what we had, banded together, and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad habits. In the relative safety of the tunnels, corruption festered. And when danger came from above the ground, only a few of us stood against it, our numbers dwindling by the day. But I remember we were born for a better life, and I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground. I don't care if I'm called an idiot, but if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it. Between endless years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope. I must find that signal.
Station.
Don't worry, I told you.
I got it, open up! Go!
Here comes Spartan.
Looks like Artyom's been on another one of his mad trips up top.
Hey, Duke, wait a minute. Where to now?
Left, across the square! Hey, Demir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow. Hey, you! Leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my slingshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the metro?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now?
Are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel.
Hello, Alex.
There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave. People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession. But now this shit has to stop. There's only Metro, nothing else. And the Order is here to defend it. Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me. So, get ready to go. Then, we'll discuss your transfer to police. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom? Please, promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Still, lucky those Spartans are damn good. They brought Artyom here just in time.
They sure are. I cannot remember the last time I saw a bunch of healthy and fit people down here.
Yeah, me neither. It's a shame they spend so much time on the surface.
Well, sadly, it's their job.
Job or no job, if they keep doing that.
Uncle Artyom, don't worry. I believe you. Will you take me with you when you find the clean place outside?
How long do you think that's going to last? How many kids are there in the station? In the old metro, who will be left here in 10 years?
Artyom, stop putting delusions into his head. I don't want him going crazy like you.
Which is why we can't afford to have our best fighters taking unnecessary. What will we do if all the Spartans come down with radiation poisoning like Artyom, or the Nazis try something?
I left the order, and now nobody gets to decide for me. As for Artyom.
Oh, I can't believe my eyes! Artyom! You're alright! You gave us a scare, brother!
Artyom! How are you, friend? I see you, all right. This calls for a celebration.
Artyom, a few more scars and you'll be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which,
Alyosha,
how are the nurses in the hospital, huh?
You just stopped crowding him.
Brother.
Welcome back, Artyom.
Privyet, Artyom.
All right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Oh, it's official.
Yeah. I knew it.
So I brought something.
And here we go again.
Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold on, Artyom. Nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Why, yes. And there's also those damn things. Cawing all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Come on, replace your filter. Haven't you spent enough time in the sick bay? All right, let's get moving. Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limits zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks.
Had to scare a demon away. It was getting too comfortable here.
Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Your turn now. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that? It's a pack. Just what we need. A draw. We're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they hate us. I really don't. don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and beasts are nothing special. So, the pack is here. So, do we turn this place into Thermopylae, or do we let them pass? Wait it out. Looks like that was all of them. I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. How about we take the bridge to cross the railroad? It would save us a detour. Damn, too high! Hey, Artyom, help me get out there! Shit! Come up now! What do we do, Artyom? Should we catch up with it? Look! It's our guys from the Order! Looks like they're chasing that train, too. Let's join them!
Hey, come on! Get inside!
How did you guys get here? Did you see that thing out there?
We sure did! Come on, get in!
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order, assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God! We'll tell the whole metro about this!
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it!
At least give them their masks back!
Let's go.
Watchmen. Watchmen broke through. Workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained on the opening. If anything comes through, shoot. Send a group there to seal the exit.
Attention! The turntable is switching off.